How long has this bird been dead? It appears to have been lying in the sun for quite some time.
Well, it's not dead, it's been replicated, and you do understand that we cook most of our foods.
Yes, I was told to prepare for that. I shall try some of your burned, replicated bird meat.
I've attempted to select a menu that will allow you to sample a variety of dishes, Commander.
Try some caviar.
The odor is not palatable. What is it?
The unhatched eggs of a large scaleless...
Later, Data. A fish, Commander. A delicacy from the Caspian Sea on Earth. It's a favorite of mine. Our replicator has never done it justice, but I managed to store a few cases for special occasions.
I am honored, Captain.
Are you adjusting to your new environment, Commander?
I find the constraints a bit difficult to conform to. Just a short while ago, I had to stop myself from killing Commander Riker. I believe he was trying to communicate the crew's sense of discomfort with my style of command. Under normal circumstances, I would consider that a challenge to my authority.
One of the aims of the exchange program, Commander, is for us all to learn tolerance. As for my crew, it may be healthy to shake up the status quo occasionally.
The commander certainly appears to have the crew on its toes, sir.
And then some. No offense, sir.
None taken. I never kill anyone at the supper table, Mr. LaForge.
Don't you like it, Commander?
Our food has much more taste to it. While I'm sure this is well prepared, it is much too bland for the stomach of a Klingon.
Seems to agree with Worf.
Yes. Enter.
Permission to speak freely, sir.
For what purpose?
I have questions I wish to pose.
Are your quarters so comfortable?
They serve me.
This entire ship seems built on comfort, relaxation, being at ease. It is not the ship of a warrior, not the ship of a Klingon. You cannot ask these questions within the boundaries of protocol.
They are of a personal nature, sir.
Permission granted. Pose your questions.
I wish to know if I have given you offense.
I am not human. If you had given offense, you would not need to ask.
Perhaps I have not performed my duties to your satisfaction.
I find you to be a capable Starfleet officer. A credit to your ship.
Yet you dishonor me at every opportunity.
Have I? I did not know that being polite to a Starfleet officer would bring dishonor to him.
I am a Klingon.
Really? Perhaps your blood has thinned in this environment. I simply didn't want to hurt you. No! So your blood is not so thin after all.
I am a Klingon. If you doubt it, a demonstration can be arranged.
That is the response of a Klingon. The response I would expect. My older brother.
Beans, lots of beans, so green. fuck the beans, yeah.
I love beans, diggity doo.